Army has been focusing on defense and pounding that point home and getting ready for Navy this week, but I'm not sure it's going to work because Navy always has something in its back pocket. Operation Douser. I'm not quite sure what that is, but I am sure we're going to find out. Look, Navy is creating an ocean and the landlubbers are scattering. A nuclear-powered submarine as the submarine force crashes through the Army defense once again.
Go Navy, beat Army!